我们做一个简短的祷告。亲爱的阿爸父神，感谢你啊！我们在今天接下来要进入的是我们的领读跟跟读的时工。神啊，求你帮助我们，让我们今天的老师更有爱心和耐心的来帮助我们。我们也渴望今天晚上弟兄姐妹们能够更专心更有得着，从我们的经文里面。我们希望今天的经文能够帮助他们在生活里面，在他们的人生的路上。谢谢神，听我们的祷告，也为今天晚上的这个网络的祈求向一下圣灵，让我们的网络非常的通畅。我们这样祷告是奉靠耶稣基督的名求，阿们。好，我们把时间交给今天的主持人，谢谢。
Hello, hello.
Good morning or good evening. Hello.
Hello, how are you?
I'm good.
This is Eagle, the host tonight.
Nice to see you again, Eagle.
Praying for us, please.
Absolutely. Dear Heavenly Father, we come before you, Lord, and we are so thankful for everything that you do for us, Lord. Just open our hearts and our minds, and Lord, let us take in every word that we readand learn about you today. Lord, protect each and every one of us and keep us safe, and let us be able to share with others the message of salvation that you gave us through dying on the cross. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen. Thank you, Lord. 今天我们应该从78号开始哈。八号 Felicity, please.86号 Felicity, please.
Hello, Lou. This is Felicity. Five words, please.
All right. I missed you. I'm glad you're back. Luke chapter 9, verse 42.
Luke chapter 9, verse 42.
Even while the boy was coming.
Even while the boy was coming.
The demon threw him to the ground.
The demon threw him to the ground.
To the ground.
To the ground.
In a convulsion.
In a convulsion.
But Jesus rebuked the evil spirit.
But Jesus rebuked the evil spirit,
healed the boy,
healed the boy,
and gave him back to his father.
And gave him back to his father.
Yes, good job.
Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome.
127号 John, please.
Hello, this is John. Five words, please.
Right, John. Luke chapter 9, verse 43.
Luke chapter 9, verse 43.
And they were all amazed.
And they were all amazed.
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 At the greatness of God.
At the greatness of the God.
Greatness is greatness.
Greatness.
Yes. At the greatness of God.
At the greatness of God.
Yes. While everyone was marveling.
While everyone was marveling.
Yes, marveling.
Marveling.
At all that Jesus did.
At all that Jesus did. He said to his disciples.
Good
thank
job.
You.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hello, Lou. This is Eagle. Farewell, please.
Hey, Eagle. Luke chapter 9, verse 44.
Luke chapter 9, verse 44.
Listen carefully to what I am.
Listen carefully to what I am.
About to tell you.
About to tell you.
The Son of Man is going to be.
The Son of Man is going to be.
Betrayed into the hands of men.
Betrayed into the hands of men.
Yes.
Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome.
251号 Joshua.
Hello, Lou. This is Joshua. Say what, please.
Hi, Joshua. Good to see you again. Luke chapter 9, verse 45.
Luke chapter 9, verse 45.
But they did not understand.
But they did not understand.
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 Good. What this meant.
What this meant.
It was hidden from them.
It was hidden from them.
So that they did not grasp.
So that they did not grasp
it. So that they did not grasp it.
So that they did not grasp it.
Good. And they were afraid.
They were afraid.
To ask him about it.
Ask him about it.
Very good. Thank you.
74号 Grizzly, please.
Hello, Lou. This is Grizzly. Three words, please.
Hey, Grizzly. Luke chapter 9, verse 46.
Luke chapter 9, verse 46.
An argument started.
An argument started.
Okay, close. An argument started.
And agreement
started. Yes, an argument started. Good. Among the disciples. As to which of them would be the greatest. Good job.
Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome.
18号 Esther, please.
Hello, Lou. This is Esther. 5 words, please.
Okay, Esther. Luke chapter 9, verse 47.
Luke chapter 9, verse 47.
Jesus, knowing their thoughts, took a little child, and had him stand beside him. Yes.
Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome.
27号 Ever, please.
Hello, Lou. This is Ever. 5 words, please.
Ever. It's allergy season. If you can tell them, Jane, I'm sorry, Ma. It's that time of year they're mowing the grass, and so.
That's okay.
Luke chapter 9, verse 48.
Luke chapter 9, verse 48.
Then he said to them,
whoever welcomes this little child
And my name welcomes me.
And my name welcomes me.
And whoever welcomes me.
And whoever welcomes me.
Welcomes the one who sent me.
Welcomes the one who sent me.
For he who is least among you all.
For he who is least among you all.
He is the greatest.
He is the greatest. Yes. Thank you, Lou. Thank you.
You're welcome. Very good. Thank you. Mm-hmm. You're welcome.
53号 Paul, please.
Hello, Lou.
Hi, Paul. Luke, chapter 9.
Luke, chapter 9.
Verse 49. Master.
Master.
Said John.
Said John.
We saw a man
driving out
demons in your name.
Name.
Yes. And we tried to stop him. Because he is not.
Because not.
One of us. Yes. Good job, Paul. Very good.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
54号 Ruth, please.
Hello, Lou. This is Ruth. 3 words, please.
Okay, Luke chapter 9, verse 50.
Luke chapter 9, verse 50.
Do not stop him, Jesus said.
Do not stop him, Jesus said.
For whoever is not against you.
For whoever is not against you.
Is for you.
Is for you. Thank yeah. you.
You're welcome. Good job.
55号 Lydia, please. Steven, please.
Hello, this is Steven. 5 words, please.
Hey, Steven. Luke. Chapter 9, verse 51.
Luke, chapter 9, verse 51.
As the time approached. For him to be taken up to heaven. Jesus resolutely. Set out for Jerusalem.
Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you. Good job.
77号 Christina, please.
Hello, Lou. This is Christina. 5 words, please.
Hey, Christina. Luke chapter 9, verse 52.
Luke chapter 9, verse 52.
And he sent messengers on ahead.
And he sent the messengers on ahead.
Who went into a Samaritan village.
Who went into the Samaritan village to get things ready for him.
Let's work on that one word, Samaritan village.
The Samaritan marriage.
To get things ready for him.
To get things ready for him.
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you, Lu.
You're welcome.
我是五号 Lydia, please. 我是五号 Lydia, please.
This is Lydia. Five words, please.
你读吗
Lydia. Luke chapter 9, verse 53.
Luke.
Luke.
Chapter 9.
Chapter 9.
Verse 53.
Verse 53.
But the people there did not.
说
did not
welcome him.
Welcome him.
为什么？
停，说 welcome him.
Welcome him
because he
你旁卡皮
because he
was heading
我声音
for Jerusalem
我声音在哪
Good job, little one. How old is your little one?
Thank you, Lu.
Thank you, Lu.
Zane, can you ask how old the little one is?
What's the little one? 她几岁了? Lydia 在吗? 她几岁了?
I guess she was gone.
Okay. That was sweet. All right.
本轮本轮跟读哈、啊、就结束了，我们开始下一轮。第一位127号 John, please.
Hello, Lu, this is John, five words, please.
Okay, John. Luke chapter 9, verse 54.
Luke chapter 9, verse 54.
When the disciples James and John saw this.
When the disciples James and John saw this.
They ask, Lord, do you want us?
They ask, Lord, do you want
us to call fire down from heaven?
Us to call fire down from heaven?
To destroy them?
To destroy them?
Yes. Good.
Thank Good. You.
You're welcome.
188号 Lydia, please.
Hello, Lu. This is Lydia. Three words, please.
Hey, Lydia. Luke chapter 9, verse 55.
Luke chapter 9, verse 55.
But Jesus turned and rebuked them.
But Jesus turned and rebuked them.
Yes.
Thank you, Lu.
Can we work on the word Jesus? Jesus.
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 Yes. Good. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
246 Eagle. Hello, Lu. This is Eagle. Farewell, please.
Now you're doing the whole verse. Yes. Luke chapter 9, verse 56.
Luke chapter 9, verse 56.
And they went to another village.
And they went to another village.
Good job.
Thank you, Lu.
You're welcome.
251号, Joshua, please.
Hello, Lu. This is Joshua. Say what, please.
Hey, Joseph. Luke, is it Joshua? Or say Joshua or Joseph? I'm sorry. What did you say?
名字是 Joshua 还是 Joseph?
Joshua.
我看是 Joshua.
Joshua. Okay. Luke chapter 9, verse 57.
Luke chapter 9, verse 57.
As they were walking,
along the road,
A man said to him, I will follow you wherever you go.
Perfect. Thank you.
You're welcome. Good job.
260号，Nina，please.
Hello, Lou. This is Nina. Three words, please.
Hi, Nina. Luke chapter 9, verse 58.
Luke chapter 9, verse 58.
Jesus replied, Foxes have holes and
foxes. Foxes have holes, and the birds
of the air have nests. But the Son of Man has no place to lay his head.
Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome. Very good.
14号 Grace Lee, please.
Hello, Lou. This is Grace Lee. Three words, please.
Okay, Grace Lee. Luke chapter 9, verse 59.
Luke chapter 9, verse 59.
He said to another man, Follow me. But the man replied, Lord, first let me go. And bury my father. Good job, Grace Lee. Good job.
Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome.
18号, Esther, please.
Hello, Lou. This is Esther Fivers, please.
Ray Esther, Luke chapter 9, verse 60.
Luke chapter 9, verse 60.
Jesus said to him, Let the dead bury their own dead.
Let the dead bury their own dead.
But you go and proclaim the kingdom of God. Yes. Thank you, Lou. You're welcome. Good job.
27号, Ever, please.
Hello, Lou. This is Ever. Five words, please.
Okay, Ever. Luke chapter 9, verse 61.
Luke chapter 9, verse 61.
Still another said, I will follow you.
Still another said, I will follow you. Lord.
Yes, I should have said, I will follow you, Lord. But first let me go back. And say goodbye to my family.
Thank you, Lou. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Good job. 53号, Paul, please.
Hello, Lou.
Hello. Luke chapter 9.
Luke chapter 9.
Verse 62.
With 42.
62.
32.
Jesus replied.
No one
who puts
the first
Okay. Who? Who puts
the foot?
Who?
Two.
Puts.
Put. Put. Put.
Okay, 这个字是 who put, put, 那个是 p,
put,
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 put, who put,
who put,
his hand,
it's in,
to the plow.
To be cold.
And looks.
And the look.
Back.
Back.
Is fit.
His head.
For service.
For seven.
Service.
So there's.
And.有一个 V, service, service.
Sober.
This. Service.
So, sober.
Sir, this. Sir, this.
Sober.
Service.
Sober.
In the.
In the.
Kingdom,
kingdom
of God.
Of God.
Good job. Good job. Thank you, Paul.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
我是五号 Lydia, please.
Hello, Lu. Two words, please.
Okay. How old is your little one?
3 years three. Old.
Wow. Reading.
3 years old.
Three years old.
Hello, Lu.
Hello, Lu.
What's your little one's name?
Two words.
Okay. Two words.
Luke chapter.
What? Luke.
Luke.
Chapter.
Chapter.
10, verse 1.
10, verse
1.
1.
1.
1.
After this,
after this, the Lord
appointed,
appointed
72,
72,
72,
72,
others and.
Others and
others and
sent them,
send them,
send them
two by two
ahead of
him to
then here
every town.
And near here.
And place.
And place.
And place.
Then a place.
Where he.
Where he.
Was about.
About.
To go.
To go.
Good
Thank
job!
You.
Yay!
Thank you, Lu.
You're Thank welcome.
You. Yes, 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 yes. Thank you, Lu.
I love this. That's my heart day.
我是八号 Steven Pilin.
Hello, Lu. This is Steven. 5 words, please.
Hey, Steven. Luke chapter 10, verse 2.
Luke chapter 10, verse 2.
He told them.The harvest is plentiful.
He told them the harvest is plentiful.
But the workers are few.
but the workers are few.
Ask the Lord of the harvest, therefore.
Ask the Lord of the harvest, therefore.
To send out workers.
To send out workers.
Into his harvest field.
Into his harvest field.
Good job. You're welcome. Good job.
77号 Christina, please.
Hi, Lou. This is Christina. 5 verse, please.
Hey, Luke chapter 10, verse 3.
Luke chapter 10, verse 3.
Go, I am sending you out.
Go, I am sending you out.
Like lambs among wolves.
Like lambs among wolves.
Good job. Wolves.
Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome. 86号 Felicity, please.
Hi, Lou. This is Felicity. 5 words, please.
All right, Felicity. Luke chapter 10, verse 4.
Luke chapter 10, verse 4.
Do not take a purse.
Do not take a purse.
Bag or sandals.
Or bag or sandals.
And do not greet anyone on the road.
And do not greet anyone on the road.
Good job. That would be so hard for me if you want to tell them, because I'm a social person. That would be like he's telling you to walk and not talk to nobody.
Thank you, Lou.
对，陆说这个真的是很条件很严苛哈，不带钱，不带口袋，也不鞋，也没有鞋，哎，这个是很困难，跟他觉得非常非常困难的一件事情。OK， 对。
好，本轮更多哈结束了，我们开始新的一轮哈。第一位86号 Felicity, please.
She just read.
Felicity.
Hello, Lou.
Well, welcome back, Felicity. Luke chapter 10, verse 5.
Luke chapter 10, verse 5.
When you enter a house, first say.
When you enter a house, first say.
Peace to this house.
Peace to this house.Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome.
127号 John, please.
Hey, Hello, Lou. This is John.
Hold on 1 second, John. Ruth had her hand up to Eagle. I don't know if you saw that. All right, John. Luke chapter 10, verse 6.
Luke chapter 10, verse 6.
If a man of peace is there,
If a man of peace is there,
your peace will rest on him.
Your peace will rest on him.
If not, it will return to you.
If not, it will return to you. Thank you.
You're welcome. Good job.
188号 Lydia, please.
Hello, Lou. This is Lydia. 3 words, please.
Hey, Lydia. Luke chapter 10, verse 7.
Luke chapter 10, verse 7.
Stay in that house.
Stay in that house.
Eating and drinking.
Eating and drinking.
Whatever they give you.
Whatever they give you.Give you.
For the worker deserves his wages.
For the worker deserves his wages.
Wages, yes. Do not move Do not move around.
Do not move around.
From house to house.
From house to house.Thank you, Ru.
You're welcome. Good job, Lydia. 246
号一个 Hello, Lu. This is Diego. Where was Lee?
Hey, Diego. Almost there. All right. Luke chapter 9, verse 42.
Luke chapter 9, verse 42.
Even while the boy was coming.
Even while the boy was coming.
The demon threw him to the ground.
The demon threw him to the ground.
In a convulsion.
In the convulsion.
But Jesus rebuked the evil spirit.
But Jesus rebuked the evil spirit.
Healed the boy.
Healed the boy.
And gave him back to his father.
And give him back to his father.
Yes.
Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome.
254, Joshua, please.
Hello, Lou. This is Joshua. Say what, please.
In Joshua, Luke chapter 9, verse 43.
Luke chapter 9, verse 43.
And they were all amazed.
And they were amazed.
Okay. And they were.
It's the.
Let's start it with the beginning. And they were.
It were.
All amazed.
All amazed.
At the greatness.
At the greatness.
Of God.
Of God.
While everyone.
While everyone.
Was marveling at.
Was marveling at.
All that Jesus did.
All that Jesus did.
He said to his disciples.
He said to his disciples.
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 Yes. Good job. Thank you.
260号 Nina, please.
Hello, Lu. This is Nina. Three words, please.
Hey, Nina. Luke chapter 9, verse 44.
Luke chapter 9, verse 44.
Listen carefully.
Listen carefully.
To what I am.
To what I am.
About to tell you.
About to tell you.
The Son of Man.
The Son of Man.
Is going to be.
Is going to be.
Betrayed into the.
Betrayed into the
hands of men.
Hands of men. Thank you, Lu.
You're welcome. Good job.
260号 Grace Lee, please.
Hello, Lu. This is Grace Lee. Three words, please.
Hey, Grace Lee. Luke chapter 9, verse 45.
Chapter 9, verse 45.
But they did not.
They did not
understand what this meant.
Understand what this meant.
It was hidden from them.
It was hidden from them.
So that
they
did not grasp it.
Did not grasp it.
Grasp it.
Grasped it.
Yes. And they were afraid.
And they were afraid.
To ask him about it.
to ask him about it.
Yes,
thank you.
You're welcome.
18号 Esther, please.
Hello, Lu. This is Esther. 5 words, please.
Right, Esther. Luke chapter 9, verse 46.
Luke chapter 9, verse 46.
An argument started.
An argument started.
Among the disciples as to which of them.
Among the disciples as to which of them.
Would be the greatest.
Would be the greatest.
Good job.
Thank you, Lu.
You're welcome.
27号 Eva, please.
Hello, Lu. This is Eva.
Luke chapter 9, verse 47.
Luke chapter 9, verse 47.
Jesus, knowing their thoughts, took a little child and had him. Stand beside him. Good job.
Thank you, Lu. Thank you.
You're welcome. Very good.
53号 Paul, please.
Hello, Lu.
Hello, Paul. Luke chapter 9.
Luke chapter 9.
Verse 48.
What's 48?
Yes. Then he said to them.
That to them.
Whoever
welcomes.
Jane, can you help me with an S on that word?
有个 S 的尾音在后面。
Welcomes.
Okay. Whoever welcomes.
To I welcome.
welcomes me. Mm-hmm. And whoever
welcomes me.
For he. Jane, can you help me with that? Who? I hear I'm saying to, but not who.
这个是 who. Who?
Who?
That's who. Right.
Yeah. Who is?
Who is?
Least.
Least.
Among you.
Among you.
All.
All.
He is.
He has.
The greatest.
The greatest.
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 前面有一个 g 的音 ，great great
greatest，
对，后面是 greatest， 试试看
，greatest，
very good，
close， good job， very close， yes， good job， Paul，
thank you，
thank you，
you're welcome，
54号 Rose please。54号 Rose please 55号 Lydia
Hello Lu This is Lydia 5 words please
Hey Lydia Luke chapter 9 verse 49
Luke chapter 9 verse 49
Master said John
Master said John
We saw a man driving out demons.
We saw a man driving out demons.
In your name, and we tried to stop him.
In your name, and we tried to stop him.
Because he is not one of us.
Because he is not one of us. Thank you.
You're welcome.
58号 Stephen, please.
Hello, Lu. This is Stephen. 5 words, please.
Hey, Stephen. Luke chapter 9, verse 50.
Luke chapter 9, verse 50.
Do not stop him, Jesus said.
Do not stop him, Jesus said.
For whoever is not against you is for you.
For whoever is not against you is for you. Thank you, Lu.
Yeah, you're welcome. Good job.
77号 Christina, please.
Hi, Lu. This is Christina. 5 words, please.
Hey, Christina. Luke chapter 9, verse 51.
Luke chapter 9, verse 51.
As the time approached.
As the time approached.
For him to be taken up to heaven.
For him to be taken up to heaven.
Jesus resolutely set out for Jerusalem.
Set out for Jerusalem.
Yes. Good job.
Thank you, Lu.
You're welcome. Very good.
本轮跟读就结束了哈，我们再开始新的一轮。86号 Felicity, please.
Hello, Lu. This is Felicity. Five words, please.
Luke chapter 9, verse 52.
Luke chapter 9, verse 52.
As he sent messengers on ahead. Who went into a Samaritan village. Yes. Samaritan village. Yes. To get things ready for him. Yes. Good.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
120号 John, please.
Hello, Lu. This is John. 5 words, please.
John, Luke chapter 9, verse 53.
Luke chapter 9, verse 53.
But the people there did not welcome him.
But the people there did not welcome him.
Because he was heading for Jerusalem.
because he was heading for Jerusalem. Thank you.
You're welcome. Good job.
188号 Lydia, please.
Hello, Lou. This is Lydia. Three words, please.
Hey, Lydia. Luke chapter 9, verse 54.
Luke chapter 9, verse 54.
When the disciples James and John saw this.
When the disciples James and John saw this,
they asked, Lord, do you want us?
They asked, Lord, do you want us?
To call fire down from heaven?
To call fire down from heaven?
To destroy them.
To destroy them.
Good job.
Thank you, Ru.
You're welcome.
246号 Eagle. Hello, Lu. This is Eagle. Farewell, please.
Right, Eagle. Luke chapter 9, verse 55.
Luke chapter 9, verse 55.
But Jesus turned and rebuked them.
But Jesus turned and rebuked them.
Yes.
Thank you, Lu.
You're welcome.
下面我们叶今天今晚最后一号啊，251号 Joshua, please.
Hello, Lu. This is Joshua. Say what, please.
All right, Joshua. Luke chapter 9, verse 56.
Luke chapter 9, verse 56.
And they went to another village.
And they went to another
village.
Village. Thank you.
You're welcome. Good job.
Next testimony time.
All right.
Translator Jean. Jean, please.
Okay, good. Hi, Lu.
Hi, Jane. Did you tell him about my little catastrophe? Why I wasn't here Monday?
Oh, yeah, I told them about the dishwasher things, right?
There was a flood all over the kitchen. It was awful, but it's all good now.
Yeah, 我们就跟大家讲一下，星期一陆老师没有来，因为他们家的洗碗机坏了，然后这个满地都是水，厨房到处都是水，也停电，然后就只好临时赶紧的再去买一个新的回来装上这样子。So your dishwasher is okay now, right? Everything is
good. We thankfully we were able to find a new one, because with all the pandemic, appliances are sometimes hard to come by. They're on back order.But our Lowe's store here had one. So it's now Jesse installed it for us. And bless his full heart. He worked all day and came home and installed it that night.
对，所以他们就紧急的跟他儿子去店里面又买了一个新的回来又给装上。幸亏他们家男丁很旺啊，两个儿子呢可以帮忙。这个洗碗机不是一般的，假如一个女人在家是没有办法忙上的。Okay, go ahead. Okay.
All right, so today's testimony is David, a man after God's own heart, continued.
好，今天我们是讲这个主题，就是大卫是符合神心意的人，这是续集哈，续篇。
We're going to continue to look at why David was a man after God's own heart.
好，我们现在要让我们看一看为什么大卫是一个合神心意的人。
Number four, he had integrity.
我们第四项讲的就是说他是正直。
David admitted when he was wrong.
大卫承认他的错误。
He took responsibility for his mistake.
他为自己的错误负责。
This is a sign of deep integrity.
这个就是他深刻正直的标志。
One example we see, this is when Saul was pursuing and chasing after David to kill him.
我们看到有一个例子，就是当这个扫罗要追赶大卫要杀他的时候。
So David lies to Amalek, the priest, to get food for his men, as well as the sword of Goliath.
Okay, 于是呢，大卫就向祭司，祭司来这个撒谎啊，为他的随从为他的人呢，能够得到食物，他撒谎了，以及哥利亚的箭哈，他也撒谎了。
This is found in 1 Samuel chapter 21.
这个我们可以在撒母耳记上第21章中找到这个事情。
David's lie eventually led to the death of 85 priests, as well as the entire town of Nob by the command of Saul.
大卫的谎言最终因为他撒了谎，所以最终导致了85个祭司的死亡，以及整个 Nob 这个镇，这个镇被扫罗的命令都杀掉了。
When David learns of this, he admits it is his fault and takes in the last surviving priest.
当大卫知道这个事情以后，他承认是自己的错误，并且收留了最后幸存的祭司。
This is one of the many times where David took responsibility for his mistakes and did what was in his power to make them right.
所以这个就是大卫为他自己的错误在负责，并且他尽其所能的弥补错误的许多次中的一次，这是一个例子。
Number five, David forgives.
第五项呢是讲大卫的宽恕。
Later in life, David's integrity took a drastic downfall, and he slept with Bathsheba.And then had her husband Uriah murdered.
在他生命的后期，大卫的诚信就急剧的下降。他跟巴士巴睡觉，然后呢，让他的丈夫被谋杀了。
David was distressed when the prophet Nathan revealed the terrible thing David had done.
当先知拿单他揭示了大卫所做的可怕的事情的时候，大卫就感到非常的痛苦。
Instead of making excuses for his behavior, David said in 2 Samuel chapter 2 verse 13, I have sinned against the Lord.
大卫并没有为自己的行为找借口，而是说我得罪了耶和华。这个是在撒母耳记的下第二章十三节里面。
Though David had made a horrible decision, he took responsibility and had remorse for his action.
虽然大卫做了一个可怕的决定，但是他对自己的行为负责，而且并有悔意。
He earnestly sought God's forgiveness.
他真的恳切地寻求上帝的宽恕。
After this, David wrote Psalm 51.
大卫在接下来呢，他就写了这个诗篇的第51篇。
A contrite sinner's prayer for pardon is the what that Psalm 51 is known as.
这个是呢，就是在悔改的罪人祈求赦免，在这篇诗篇之中。
So after his.Sin of adultery with Bathsheba, the murder of Uriah, in this psalm, David brokenheartedly confesses his sin and asks God for forgiveness and restoration.
所以在大卫在跟巴士巴通奸而且谋杀乌利亚的罪行以后呢，在这个诗篇哈，就是刚刚讲的诗篇51篇之中呢，大卫伤心地承认了自己的罪行。并且请求上帝的宽恕和恢复。
Besides asking for forgiveness, David asked for his joy to be restored in Psalm 51.
除了请求宽恕以外， 大卫还在诗篇51篇之中请求上帝能恢复他的快乐，他的喜乐。
So what I take away from David's life story is there is nothing God can't forgive us for if we just ask.
所以我从大卫的生活故事里面得到的启示就是，只要我们开口，没有什么事情是神不能原谅我们的。
Even a Christian who does horrible things like David can be forgiven.
所以即使是像大卫那样做了可怕的事情的基督徒，我们也可以得到宽恕的。
His salvation was not gone, as we see. He prays for the joy to be restored.
所以他的救恩并没有消失，因为我们看到这个大卫他祈求喜乐的时候就能够重新恢复喜乐的。
The enemy will always try to make you doubt your salvation.
这敌人哈总是会试图让你怀疑你的救赎，怀疑这个救恩的。
If you can go to a time in your life where you ask Jesus to forgive you of your sins and had a true heart change,From that moment on, you can rest assured nothing can separate you from the love of God.
所以当敌人他们会试图让你怀疑你的救赎 okay, 但是呢、我们要但是如果你在生命中的每一个某一个时刻你请求耶稣赦免你的罪并且有一个心灵的改变你要有改变的哈从那一刻起你就可以放心了因为没有什么能使你跟神你与神的爱分离
We are all just like David as Christians we have to get our joy back
这个就像大卫一样他必须得回 OK他必须找回他自己的喜悦的。
May God bless each of you, and I hope you have a great week, and I will see you Monday.
好，上帝保佑，很高兴哈，希望这个你们这个礼拜呢都能过得非常好。那我们下个礼拜呢就可以跟大家再见。Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome.
I'm gonna share this.
If you want to say one, David is one of my most favorite.Men of the Bible, because it shows God's heart, because David is a man after God's own heart. So those things are what God's heart is about, integrity, forgiveness, everything David is about, because his heart is similar to God's heart. And that's why I love David's life story.
是，陆老师说这个大卫这个这个人物啊，可以是他在圣经里面最喜欢的一个人物，因为这个人呢、啊，他有诸多的品质 ，OK， 他的品格非常好，他是正直的一个人，同时他也是犯了错误，没有错，他犯了错误，但是呢，他获得了这个原谅哈、啊，悔改，然后他有救恩，所以这些所有发生在大卫身上的事情，都让陆老师很喜欢他，很敬拜他。好，谢谢。Then I'm going to play the song. 好，下面我们要分享就是陆老师给我们介绍的歌哈。OK， 他每次都给我们介绍非常好的歌。 Wow, it's great. Wonderful.
He paid away.
Yeah, he paid away.
He did. I can't even imagine what he took on that cross for everyone.
真的很难想象哈，他上十字架是为了我们每一个人哈。他给我们开路 ，He made a way. Wonderful, thank you. So we're gonna read the Lord's Prayer, okay? Lord, please, Lou, please help us to read the Lord's Prayer. Thank you.
Our Father in heaven,
our Father in heaven,
our Father in heaven,
Father in heaven.
Hallowed be your name.
Hallowed be your name.
Your kingdom come. Your will be done.
Your kingdom come, your will be done.
On earth as it is in heaven.
On earth as it is in heaven.
Give us today our daily bread.
Give us today our daily bread.
And forgive us our debts.
And forgive us our debts.
As we also have forgiven our debtors.
As we also have forgiven our debtors.
And lead us not into temptation.
And lead us not into temptation.
But deliver us from the evil one.
But deliver us from the evil one.
Amen.
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 I have a question.
Thank you, Lord.
I have a